Hey everyone, in this video I want to do this statistics and probability problem. So it says, let the joint probability density function for xy be the following. So basically we're given a joint probability density function, or let's say PDF, joint PDF of x and y. And then we're also given the marginal density, or the PDF for x, and the marginal density of y. And we're asked to find the probability of x conditional on y. So we want to find a conditional probability, and we're given the joint and marginal density functions. So let's go ahead and go over how you would solve this problem. To find a probability from a density function when you have continuous random variables x and y, we're going to integrate from the PDF. Now we have to find first the conditional PDF to be able to integrate to find the probability. So we're given a joint and two marginal probability density functions, and we have to use a formula to transform the given functions into the conditional function, which is the function that we actually want to integrate on. So in other words, we want to find the PDF of x given y. And the formula for that is going to be that x conditional on y is equal to the joint probability of x and y divided by the marginal probability of y. And so we're given the joint probability density function, and we're given the marginal, so it's basically just plugging in from what we're given. So we're given that the joint PDF is x plus y over 6, and the marginal is 1 plus 2y over 12. So to divide this, I'm just going to flip the denominator. So that's going to be x plus y over 6 times 12 over 1 plus 2y. So this is going to give me 2 at the top. So that's just going to be equal to 2x plus 2y over 1 plus 2y. And so this is now the conditional PDF. And this exists from 0 to 1 for x and from 0 to 3 for y. So now we have the conditional PDF, and we can plug in our y and x values and integrate to be able to solve for the probability. The first thing I'm going to do, because the conditional is just one point, y has to equal one value, I'm just going to plug this into the conditional PDF first. So this is just going to be a constant that I plug in. So I'm just going to plug in y is equal to 0.9 into the conditional PDF. So that's going to be equal to 2x plus 2 times 0.9 over 1 plus 2 times 0.9. So that's going to give me that the conditional is equal to 2x plus 1.8 over 2.8. Next, I'm going to integrate. So I'm going to integrate with respect to x, and x has to be greater than or equal to 0.3. So I'm going to integrate the PDF, where x has to be at least 0.3, and we are given that x can exist from 0 to 1. So if we're integrating with x having to be at least 0.3, we're going to integrate from 0.3 to 1, because that's the largest value where x can exist. So we're going to integrate from 0.3 to 1 of 2x plus 1.8 over 2.8. So I'm just going to pull out the 1 over 2.8, and then that's going to be 2x squared over 2 plus 1.8x from 0.3 to 1. If I plug in 0.3 and 1, that's going to give me 1 over 2.8 of 1 plus 1.8 minus 0.9 plus 0.54, which is equal to 1 over 2.8 of 2.8 minus 0.63, which is equal to 2.17 over 2.8. And then if we put that into a calculator, that gives me the final answer of 0.775. So this is the final answer. That's the probability that x is greater than 0.3, given that y is equal to 0.9. And we are done with this problem.